Hello, my name is Jenny and you are watching the Movavi vlog. Today I want to tell you about the picture-in-picture technique. Not only will it broaden your video production knowledge, but it can also help you resolve many creative challenges. Let's see when this technique might come in handy.
For example, when you need to show an event from different angles. It's often used in broadcasts, webinars, and online streaming. By using this tool, you can add thought bubbles to your video to display the thoughts of your main character. Or maybe you want to add a phone interface for better visibility.
The same technique is used to add a logo. So, I'll show you how to add a picture-in-picture effect in this broadcast example.
Open your video editor and add your files. Place your second video above the main one to create a new track. Double-click the video in the upper track to edit it. Make sure that you've chosen the picture-in-picture option. You can easily change the position and size of your video. Adjust the color settings and length of your video using the appropriate tools.
There you go, guys! Now you know all about the picture-in-picture technique. You can use it in your videos to get just the effect you want. I also recommend you watch this tutorial where Roma teaches you how to add an explosion effect to your video. Leave us a comment below if you enjoyed this video. And of course, subscribe to our channel so you won't miss new editing tip videos. Stay creative! Bye!